One of the joys and benefits of having been involved with the NBA for 45 years is having seen the evolution of women in management. When I first started working for an NBA team, it was pretty much impossible to find a woman in a senior position at sports franchises. And fast forward to today, I'm really proud to go on the site and see female faces who are key to the absolute project and how we're going to get this thing done in roles of real responsibility. And it's great to see that progress, and I think we're proud of every woman who's working on this project.
The opportunities in construction, especially for women, are really limitless. We are just as capable. We do everything just as good as the boys, if not better, and nothing should ever hinder them from entering this industry. It's a really great one.
As a young little girl, I never was a Barbie doll type, so you know, I always loved to build. I used to build cabinets, build this stuff for my mom, so it's like I'm used to using my hands, being constructive. So this, and just not want to sit behind a desk, I knew it was something that I wanted to do when I got older.
So since I started on the East Coast, there was a very few women in the field, and that was only about 3.5 years ago. And since I moved to California, there are a lot of women in the field now. The crane boss that works underneath me is a wonderful woman that does an awesome job. And I always try to promote that while I'm out here too. There's a lot of opportunities, and women should try and get a hold of them.
What got me interested in industry is watching her work as hard as she did. Pushed me to want more and be in her footsteps.
Oh, it's just my daughter. And I'm proud of her.
Initially, I started construction for the money, and it seemed interesting enough. And then I always was told that women don't do the job. And here I am, 10 years later.
Ever since I was a little girl, I remember always coming to the shop, and my dad would have me sit down at the computer and enter in receipts. Slowly over time, I've had more and more responsibilities.
I was initially interested in the construction industry because I grew up in the Bay Area, and always being surrounded by so many high rises and even just the Bay Bridge and the Golden Gate Bridge, it was always really inspiring to see so many great landmarks so close to home. So
this project specifically has a pretty high number of females. We have a lot of office staff, obviously that's female support staff, but then we have a lot of operations females as well. Some of our project managers that head up a lot of the work out here are female. Myself as a scheduler, it's not often that females do that. But it's really fun to be in an environment with this many females in construction. It kind of changes the dynamics, and it's really enjoyable to be a part of that.